Hello and welcome to Once Upon a Book, a channel for exclusively reviewing children's books. Today we have the Usborne Children's Bible. Usborne is one of the leading publishers of children's books. They've been in the business for almost 50 years and they're very, very famous for their touch and feel books, sound books and lift the flap books. This book, the Children's Bible, the author is Heather Emery. For those of us who are familiar with Usborne, we know she's the author of the famous Farmyard series. She's also penned other books for Usborne like the fairy tales, Greek myths and the first 1,000 Spanish words. Coming to the illustrator Linda Edwards, this is one of her first books for Usborne. She's also done the popular picture atlas for Usborne. This Usborne Bible contains incidents from both the Old Testament and the New Testament. It contains 21 books from the Old Testament and 23 from the New Testament. The Old Testament begins with the creation story, moving on to the story of Adam and Eve, Noah, Abraham, Moses, Samson, David, King Solomon, Daniel, and ends with the popular Jonah and the whale. So these are stories which engage the children right from babies for whom you can read aloud and to older readers who can read these stories by themselves. Coming to the New Testament, it starts with the Immaculate Conception of Mary and chronicles the life of Jesus right up to his death and resurrection. If we see the pages, you can see the illustrations are beautiful and charming. The text is not very tiny, the font is quite big, which is very comfortable for independent readers to read by themselves. The pictures will keep the younger readers engaged. This is the story of Noah. It's a beautifully illustrated page. As you can see, even in pages where there's no illustration as such, it has a beautiful border. The pages, none of the pages are white, they're all lovely pastel shades. And the text is quite challenging for an independent reader. This is the New Testament that we have here. The story of birth of Jesus, again beautifully illustrated. So overall, this is a bulky hardcover. It has 143 pages and it's bulky and it comes with a dust cover to protect the book, and it'll make a very good gift for a baptism or a first holy communion. And it's a wonderful book to introduce the wonders and the marvels of the Bible to a child. Thank you folks, that's all. I hope you enjoyed this review. Looking forward to reviewing more books with you. Thank you.